Hi guys, today I want to show you how to create a website with Canva. You can add your custom subpages to the top, or you can use navigation links, or you can create your website without navigation links. All of those I will show you how to do today. Let's get started. So you'll have to log into Canva and click on Create Design and select Website. Here I'm going to create first three pages. I'm going to add 1, 2, 3. We are going to create travel related website, and I'm going to use existing templates, but you can create the design from scratch. We are going to have three pages: home, about me, and travel resources. Here I'm going to make few tweaks, change colors, fonts, and sizes. So we can make it pink. This we can make bigger. Maybe add some effects like this, change the color, make it bold. Okay, here I want to make it as a button. If you want it to be as a button, you can also link it, but for me, I'm just going to make it more visible. So I'm going to add a background here. You have to select send back. Here I'm going to make a different color. This one we're going to also make a different color. I'm going to use a custom like this, change the sizing and make it slightly bigger and bold, and maybe we want to change their font family. And that's it. Let's go to the second page. Here I'm also going to change the background, delete these buttons. If you want to link existing social media to your site, you can keep these icons or select which one you need and just right click, select link and add the existing link. And here we are going to change the name to travel resources. And that's it. Three pages are ready. So now let's preview it. And as you notice this checkbox, we need to include navigation menu for this test, and we don't see the navigation menu yet because we didn't name our pages. In order to name each page, you'll have to click on the page, click on notes, and here you can add the page name. The first one will be home, and here is a description box you can add for your page. I'm going to leave it blank. Let's go to the second page. We will name it about me, and the third page will be travel resources. All done, now preview. And you see this nicely aligned tabs on the top, and those are your menus. Also, you can see all of them all together, and when I click on it, it will be sent to that page directly. Now we can publish our website. Here we will have to select the URL. So for example, I'm gonna name it like this. You can also have more options. You can purchase a new domain, or you can link the existing domain. To link the existing domain, you will have to have a paid account. You cannot do that with free. For this case, we are going to stick with the free one. Down here, you can describe your page and add a description or URL. We're going to publish. And done. So now when you click view website, it will look like this, the same as you saw on a preview. Now, what we're going to do, we're going to edit design, and we are actually going to uncheck this box because we are going to create our menus directly. So now we are going to create our own sub pages. I already removed those two pages so we do not get confused, and I'm going to create them from scratch. In order to do that, you'll just have to do exactly the same things as we did. Go to create new design and select website and add those pages you want. So now we're going to add first about me. In my case, I didn't save this separately, so that's why I'm redoing the design. But for you, please make sure if you are going the same route, you change your design first so you don't have to redo it. For this case, it's okay because it's just to show you how to create everything. So we're gonna keep it as is, publish, publish website. Copy the link, go back to this page. And now create the top menu, so select text, and one right here, let's add the name, about me, let's change the color to this one, we can make it slightly smaller. And now I want to link it. Link. And I'm pasting the same link I copied from the new page. And also we will have to do the same for the travel resources. So add it here. You can also add then the next tab by just duplicating. Change the color, make it the same 49, and use the same font family, done, and name it travel resources. So now we need to create the last design page. We are just changing the name here. Sources. Done, publish. Copy, go back here, add the link. Done. Now we can preview. And as you can see, there is only one page at first. When you click about me, it opens up the separate page about me. And when you click on travel resources, it opens up the separate page for travel resources. So that was the third way how you can display the menus. And that's it for today. I hope this tutorial was helpful. Thank you.